compliments of the season to you all, members of the Alupe family. During this season, we are blessed with at least 3 children born to us. The first child is that number of children around the globe that will be born to us, to families, to the world during this season. We are most grateful to God for the children that are born who are related to us at Alupe, family and friends of Alupe College. That's the first set, that's the first child that is born to us. The second child born to us, as you might know, is that Zimbabwe, the nation of Zimbabwe, is being reborn as we speak. The people of Zimbabwe are filled with hope at this new chance that they are being given politically, socioeconomically, psychologically, name it. We are grateful to God that the nation of Zimbabwe is being born again. And that's the second child. The third child being born to us is that what was Alupe College is now born again as Alupe Jesuit University. This is thanks to a lot of work, sleepless nights, a lot of planning, dreaming and praying. Right now by the team that is found at Alupe College, but for sure building on the work, the efforts, the dream of many who have gone before us, rectors, deans, bursars, ministers, members of staff, teaching and non-teaching, students. All of us have worked to bring this into reality. We are now Alupe Jesuit University. And that's the third child born to us. Now, these 3 children are related, but the explanation of that will be the subject of another conversation. The children born around the world are related to the rebirth of Zimbabwe as a nation, which in turn is related to Alupe Jesuit University. But as I promised, let us discuss that another day. The 3 children bring 3 sets of joy. The first set is, these 3 children bring us joy. Joy at the achievement that a life has been given to us. The second set of joy, the second blessing that we get with these 3 children, each one of them and all of them collectively, is the responsibility. Whenever a child comes forth, the parents, the family, in fact the village, has new responsibility. As the outgoing president of Zimbabwe once said in his famous speech just before resignation, "Ini nemi tine basa." With the birth of each of these children and with the birth of all of them, you and I have a lot of work to do. Our responsibility has grown. We have to fold up our sleeves and begin to work. And that brings joy. The third set of joy is the hope that this brings. One gospel line in the Gospel of Luke read during Advent is, when John is born, the villagers are asking, what will become of this child? We could ask the same question, filled with hope. What will become of the children born today around the globe? What will become of Zimbabwe born again? What will become of Alupe Jesuit University? This is the message I have for you, dear family, Alupe family. And I would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year 2018. Thank you very much.